looking for a run between them. Sovereign Red's keeping her there. She's got clear now. On the outside, Lady Biscay, but Shaybisc has got through between the leaders. Takes over as they get near the line, and Shaybisc brilliantly wins the Hobartville a length and three quarters. Second place to Sovereign Red. Third, a hit away, Bar Gambler. Fourth, Hanalei.